Here are two things you can do if you receive an invitation that indicates no gifts, but you feel odd showing up empty-handed. Number one, you can bring a beautiful and thoughtful card. Or number two, you can make a donation in their name to an organization that may be meaningful to them. In the end, it's best to respect your host's wishes and not show up with a gift. Follow me for more etiquette tips so you can feel confident in any situation.